I should have never mentally dressed you with my eyes. And I'm sorry for that. This is what's been going on. I've been mentally undressing. I've been mentally undressing you. My man. Yeah.
I'm doing it right now.
Do it right now. So I owe you an apology. Because that's not a good way to behave. You know, wandering the park, mentally undressing dudes. Yeah.
And I should apologize to you, man.
Oh, I guess that's not even over yet. And I should apologize to you, man.
I've been mentally dressing you.
Because I've been mentally dressing you with the clothes I've taken off him. Yeah. He's overdressed, you're underdressed, so you guys forgive me?
I think you might need to make it a little stronger pitch.
Okay.
She wants a stronger apology.
I should have never mentally undressed you with my eyes. I should have never mentally dressed you with my eyes. And I'm sorry for that.
It seems sincere.
I think the only way that I'm going to be able to move on and all of us can move to asses is just like a quick group hug.
Just a quick.
What?
Come on. Yeah.
Oh, you brought your AK.
Saljo and Burr have to settle for a group hug of the loser boy.